The Marble Caves, also known as Cuevas de Mármol or the Marble Cathedral, are a cluster of unique caves and tunnels made entirely out of marble and carved into mushroom-like formations by waves over the last 6,000 years. The inner walls of the caves are covered in beautiful patterns which glisten when the reflection of the turquoise water hits them. On Lake General Carrera, southern Chile. The closest main town is Chile Chico, although this is still at least 4 or 5 hours by car from the caves themselves. A full day tour from Chile Chico is the easiest way to get to the caves. The tour will take you along the Carrera Austral, which is a beautiful drive around a stunning glacier-fed lake with snow-capped mountains lining it. You stop off along the way to take photos of the many beautiful views and eventually arrive in Puerto Rio Tranquilo, where you will then either take a boat or kayak out to the caves. If you do not want to return to Chile Chico, it is possible to camp on the property after you have explored the caves, although you will need your own camping equipment. The full day tour is 40,000 pesos per person including return transport and boat. 15,000 pesos extra if you prefer to hire a kayak. Lunch is not included, but you do stop at a little hacienda along the way to buy lunch. I would recommend bringing some snacks from Chile Chico as it is a long day.